Ammo up, Osiris.
History before humanity built the pyramids.
Covenant, flying in.
Act casual. Maybe they won't notice us.
Covey seemed convinced they can win this thing.
If they kill the Arbiter, they'll be well on their way.
Yeah, that is kind of a problem.
We should hurry. That building's taking a beating.
That's the Elder Council Chamber. Maquis said the Arbiter was there.
Let's not take that way down. Close. Well, if you insist.
Mount that turret.
That turret there? Copy.
Spartans, I'm coming to you now.
Got it, Maquis. Spartans, clear the shipmaster of landing zone.
Oh!
Spirit inbound.
Clear the area, Osiris.
Want to get out? Help me out of the turret. Get out of the turret. Come on. Okay.
Spirit inbound.
Osiris.
Thanks, Martin. Good
approaching your position. Hold your fire.
Check your fire. Friendly incoming.
Your Commander Palmer thought you would find these useful.
I do like the way she thinks.
Covenant reinforcements move on the Elder Council Chamber. Time is running low, Spartans.
We'll clear a path to the Arbiter. Just be ready for extraction.
I shall await your signal.
Mount up, Osiris. Covenant, on me, Osiris. The area from enemies, Osiris.
That's all of them.
Oh, right, this is fun.
Opening the door. The council chamber is on the other side of the courtyard.
Spartans, the Elder Council chambers are on the far side of that courtyard. Hurry! We have lost contact with Arbiter's forces within.
Copy that. Let's get the Arbiter out of there.
Hostile raids are ready to engage.
Right side, I see it. Working on it.
We're working on it, Mark.
Thank you.
I'll notify you when we're ready for extraction.
Got the hunter, never mind.
Solid. Take it away.
Right.
fighting, Osiris. We have to reach the council chamber.
I think we're good.
Stand by, Mark. We'll get to the Arbiter soon.
Standing by.
All right, this is...
We're almost there. Hurry.
If there is one sort of San Helios left, it's the armor.
Coming up on the council chamber. Get in there, now! Push through, Osiris.
Too much geometry in here for me to loop around.
Arbiter's trapped inside. We should hurry.
I know.
Maki, we've reached the council chamber.
Understood. On my way.
Kaidon! Soru! Kaisuta!
Oh, sorry.
He's not here.
Up the stairs. We're almost there, Maki. Get ready.
I am on my way.
San Helios!
Eyes on goal. Arbiter! Ready for extraction.
Oh, that was a fun ride. Hello, Keith David.
Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC. Captain Lasky sends his greetings and thanks you for your cooperation.
Oni, out of the shadows. The spies announce themselves now, Agent Locke.
I'm a Spartan now, sir.
I know who you are. You were an agent when you volunteered to execute me.
I saved your life today.
Yet now you hunt another Spartan, the greatest of your clan.
Let him hunt. He'll never find us. It's Cortana. She touched every networked device in the camp. She knows the Guardian is here.
Locke, that thing's our last shot.
You have the firepower to get us in there.
Sunion is the Covenant's final stronghold on San Helios. We will move only when victory is assured.
Doctor, Osiris will deploy within the hour. Have your plan ready.
Hawking mission?
Guns down, Osiris. We're guests here.
Locke, I have a briefing prepared. Given Cortana's show of power, I am reluctant to discuss it over open channels.
Understood, Doctor. We're on our way.
Yeah, talk to the Arbiter.
Our systems have been compromised. By the human AI, not the Covenant. It is sabotage. We must respond.
We fight one enemy at a time. Today, the Covenant.
And it seemed like working on gear and stuff and that sort of thing. Then they did like go, okay, we're gonna render Covenant hand tool or power tools or that sort of thing. Or not Covenant, but you know what I mean.
Over here, Osiris. I have located a means to activate the Guardian.
Osiris reporting in, Dr. Halsey.
This is a constructor, a Forerunner tool I can use to interface with the Guardian. Constructors were ubiquitous in Forerunner facilities. These hills are riddled with support stations for the San Helios Guardian. Palmer has the coordinates of one such station. Finding a constructor there should be simple.
They'll have to crouch to get down to eye level with her. And we're like, nah, we're just gonna move along to the next mission, or to the next checkpoint.
Ready when you are, Osiris.
We're ready, Commander Palmer.
Okay, let's go. Constructor is in a Forerunner facility north of here, but the Coveys have a Kraken parked between you and it. Arbiter's people are set to hit the Kraken from the air while you handle ground support.
Wonderful.
Once you've reached the rally point, Arbiter will give the green light.
Understood, Commander.
Patching you into Arbiter's battle net now. Good luck out there, Spartans.
Coming ahead.
What are you stupid doing?
Darn it! Man, I wanted to hear more grunts kvetching.
Commander Palmer, we're in position.
Copy that. Arbiter, you're up.
Affirmative. Warriors of Adam. Swords of San Helios. Commence attack.
Affirmative. Visual on target. Engaging at 5. Commencing attack. All wings, watch the turrets. Instead of
Well, I guess we've released the Kraken, so...
Arbiter's people have the Kraken distracted. You're clear to advance on the Constructor's coordinates.
Affirmative, Commander. Let's go.
Moving.
Keep moving, Spartans. Covenant are bringing in reinforcements.
Shield in the way. Take it down.
Shield's gotta have a weak spot.
There we go.
Don't let that front hook him down.
I have a shot on the shield generator.
Pop that and the whole thing will go. Shield's yourself preparing.
Focus fire.
All clear.
Shields down.
Well then, let's keep moving. Great.
The Covenant abandoned their clone forces. Slash the attack!
Spartan, the enemy is retreating into the temple grove. That location is between Osiris and their destination.
Copy, Arbiter. Spartans, keep the pressure on.
Affirmative, Commander.
Kraken's moving back! Keep it out of range from the Spartans.
Kraken's back! Watch out!
Keep your distance! Get to the temple ground!
Got them. Moving forward then. Let's hit the next checkpoint, then party will spawn back in on me.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.